So in this video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and set up donations on your Kick profile so you can start receiving money. Let's go ahead and dive in. All right, so the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go ahead and get access to a tablet, to your mobile device, or a computer. I highly recommend you do this on the computer for the initial setup. So what you're going to do is you're going to come to your Kick profile. You're going to go ahead and get logged in. What we're going to go ahead and create is going to be a panel that people are going to be able to click. And when they click that, they're going to be able to donate and send you money. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come to paypal.com/paypal.me. And I'll put a link in the description of this video. Now, one thing that you do want to keep in mind is that you do need to be 18 years or older, residing in the United States or its territories for you to be able to create a PayPal account. Now, you do not need a bank account to be able to create a personal PayPal account, but you do need to be 18 years or older. So do keep that in mind. Okay, so once you're on this page here, you're going to go ahead and create your paypal.me link. It's going to go ahead and bring you to a page just like this. You're going to go ahead and select personal. And again, you do not need a bank account to create a personal PayPal account. You're going to go ahead and select get started. It's going to bring you to a page just like this to say sign up for PayPal. It's going to ask you for your email and your mobile number. Once you've put in that information, it's going to ask you to verify your telephone number. And then the rest of the information you need to add is just going to be your first and last name and then your address. So once you've gone ahead and created your account, you're going to be able to go ahead and now create a paypal.me page. It's going to look just like this. What you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and add in your profile picture or your logo for your gaming account. You can go ahead and put in a banner. And then for your username, you're going to want to use your stream name. That way everything is consistent. And then your location, I like to put my location as hidden. But for the about, you want to go ahead and put in thank you for supporting my stream. Donations are appreciated but never required. Or you can put any little information that you want to make people excited to be able to donate to your stream. Then for your profile status, you're going to select on. It's going to be selected there. And then once you've completed the actual profile, what you're going to do is you're going to click this little arrow here, and that's going to show you what the final page is going to look like. So what we want to do here is that you can go ahead and share this on Facebook, share this on Messenger, share it on Twitter. But we want to go ahead and copy the link because we want to go ahead and connect it over to our Kick profile. So what we're going to do is we're going to come back to our Kick profile here, and we're going to come to where it says edit panels. And what we're going to do here is we're going to go to put this plus icon, and we're going to go ahead and add an image just like our other panels here. Now, what I'm going to do is that I'm going to utilize the panels here from Stream Designs that work both on Kick and Twitch and any other streaming platform. So I'm going to utilize the Project Zero for this example, which is going to bring us our About, Discord, and Donate, which is the one that we actually want. But you can go ahead and get a panel from everywhere that you may like. So I'm going to come back to Kick. I'm going to go ahead and hit Add Image. I'm going to add this image here, and what I'm going to do is that I'm going to go to the file where I downloaded the Stream Designs panels. You're going to see that I'm going to have my donate option here. I'm going to select open. I'm going to select donate, and then I'm going to hit save. Now, where it says image links to, this is where I want to go ahead and paste that link that I just went ahead and copied from PayPal. Then for the description, you want to type in the same thing. Thank you for supporting my stream. And then you want to go ahead and put in donations are appreciated, but never required, right? So then you hit add. And then what's going to happen is that you're going to exit the panel mode, and now you're going to have that option here for you to be able to donate. So when you go ahead and click this, what's going to happen is that people are going to be brought to this page just like this, and they'll say send, and then they'll be able to put in any amount that they want to go ahead and donate to you. Then for you to be able to receive that money, if you don't have a bank account, you're going to go ahead and want to come to paypal.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video for you to be able to get the debit card. Again, doesn't require you to have a bank account. You just need to be 18 years or older. And then once you go ahead and get the debit card, anytime somebody donates, it's going to be on that debit card for you to be able to utilize online or purchase anywhere, or you can go to an ATM and withdraw the money. Now, once you have those donations set up, now while you're streaming, you can let people know, hey, go to my bio and click on the link to donate to support the stream. Now, if you want to learn how to be able to customize your Kick profile and add additional panels, create a banner, and just make it look more professional so people subscribe and start following you, go ahead and watch this video right here where I teach you how to go ahead and customize your Kick profile to make it look professional. I'll see you guys in the next video.